come to Circle K and buy a book.